your Norcast weather update. Brought to you by Waisaki Electric. As the weather turns nasty, make sure your home stays nice with a standby generator from Waisaki Electric. Visit WaisakiElectric.com today to see how we can protect your home today.
Truth be told, guys, between weather hits today, I am crawled up with a book in front of a fan looking at the nice looking weather out the window. I just don't want to be out in it. I'm sure a lot of you are with me. There's really no relief anywhere, even at the beaches. Temperatures are starting to come down a little bit at the shore with an afternoon sea breeze, but man, earlier on, you too got into the lower middle 90s. Right now, the Philly metro area right along I-95, the hottest part of the viewing area, 95 in Marlton, 94 in Glassboro, Media at 95, 93 in Norristown, 95 in Hamilton, a little cooler in Mays Landing. We are watching out for some scattered showers and thunderstorms, taking advantage of all this moisture. So the higher the dew point, the more moist, I know a lot of you don't like that word, I understand, but the more moist the atmosphere is and the more drenching rain can be seen as a result. So a dew point of 76 in Vineland and Mays Landing in Atlantic City, 75 in Tuckerton. Plenty of fuel for these isolated downpours, and that's the primary concern. Very heavy rain. When you have the rain, it's going to bring the temperature down a little bit, but then the humidity is going to be on the rise again. After the storm gets out, all that liquid evaporates back into the atmosphere. You take the dew point and the air temperature, you combine them, you get the heat index. In layman's terms, it's the real field temperature. The temperature at which your body is responding. Feels like 107 in Hamilton, 107 in Marlton, same thing in Glassboro, 106 in Wilmington, 105 in Media. How about a buck 10 in the courthouse even? So yeah, you're not getting relief anywhere. Futurecast radar will show you the chance of scattered showers and thunderstorms, a lot of lightning, not a whole lot of wind, but a whole lot of rain. And you'll know about it if you find yourself under one of those. Clear skies tonight into tomorrow morning. I think tomorrow is a generally inactive day. You have some more storm potentials up to the north. Can't rule out something coming through, like a 10% chance. But aside from that, we're good to go. For tonight, around 72. That number comes up near daybreak. We wake up to a mixture of sun and clouds, just shy of 80. Then in the afternoon, it's off to the races. Low and mid 90s, pretty much region-wide with that westerly breeze. Again, with the bugs at the beaches for the first part of the day before the sea breeze kicks in the afternoon. Then it's a slow climb down that scale for the evening hours into the lower 80s. And we could actually stay around 80 overnight. Saturday and Sunday, for the first time in 10 years for the Philly metro area at least, you got a shot of 100 degrees. Last time we did that in South Jersey was 3 years ago to the date today. I think we have a good shot of it, especially on Saturday with the slightly drier air. Looks like some showers and thunderstorms could come in on Monday and Tuesday.